जय हरिदास ठाकुर की जय।
सी एक बार प्रदत्त बॉडी वॉज कैरिंग समाधि मंदिर नाउ समाधि मंदिर इज देयर देयर महाप्रभु गेव समाधि इन द बॉडी क्लॉथ जगन्नाथ प्रसाद फ्लावर गार्लैंड एवरीथिंग ऑफ द एंड इट वाज कवर्ड बाय महाप्रभु वेंट टू द सिंहद्वार गेट ऑफ जगन्नाथ and all the shopkeepers they gave seats Haridas Thakur Sneh Jana is a parents day I want to offer to 500 Vaishnavas and Jagannath Prasad Kukul Prasad came from inside and Mahaprabhu asked all Vaishnavas to sit in row and he alone he served 500 and after that the devotees cannot eat food in Mahaprabhu guarantee. So when Mahaprabhu took prasad, all of them said. Mahaprabhu after that gave a garland to each Vaishnava. Mahaprabhu was happy and unhappy. Unhappy that he lost the association of Haridas. No more Haridas, he couldn't have talk and see. I'm happy because Haridas of old age anayasena maranam without any suffering he has gone. That is my happiness. So now we must know this. Hari Nam Sankirtan, the glories of Nam Sankirtan practiced by Haridas. Mahaprabhu said, you are an acharya. आचिनोदी शास्त्रार्थम आचार्य स्थापयत्यपि स्वयं आचरते जस्नात आचार्यस्तम वन हु प्रैक्टिसेस एंड प्रीचेस देन ही इज एन आचार्य यू डू नामम 3 lakh नामम डेली यू प्रैक्टिस 3 lakh नामम डेली हु कैन देयर इज नाउ सेकंड पर्सन इन द वर्ल्ड एंड यू वांटेड टू गो अवे like Bhishma. Bhishma was fighting in the Kurukshetra battle and on the 10th day vigorously he was fighting. Arjuna cannot withstand and Krishna said, you go back, I will see how he is so strong. He jumped, left the horses, jumped from the chariot, took that chariot's
the wheel.
Went running towards Bhishma. Bhishma was a cat. He threw up his weapons and said, I have defeated you. So I am not afraid. I am not afraid of death. I will never die. Now Arjuna can, I can fall down here, but I will see till the end of the war, I will never die. So arrows, through arrows,
dead of arrows,
was given and we were sitting on the arrow. And Ganga, he brought Ganga water, through arrows, not water falling upon Bhishma. That Bhishma told Duryodhana, Duryodhana Maharaj and Krishna. Krishna, Duryodhana Maharaj said in this battle, about 18 million warriors died. And now their relatives, their fathers, their children, their mothers, their wives, they are weeping. Who is responsible for this thing? Then he said, no, don't fear. It is his will that he has done this. Nobody is responsible for this. Why do you weep? Because dada dada hi dharmasya glanir bhavat bharata abhyuttaram adharmasya dadatmanam sudamya. It comes only when dharma goes down and and he kills all the demons. He kills, not you are, not I. He duty, he done. So why should you wait for the last of Swami? Asotyananva sojastam pragyam arang svajute. That is how he explained. And the Mahabharata war came to close. But in this world, now Gita is always there. Gita, Sugita, Kartabhya, Chimanyai, Shastra, Vistare. You read Gita. Gita was dictated by the Lord Himself. No rishis. Rishis have different opinions. But the Lord has no different opinion. All accommodating with those chapters. You come and surrender to me, I will relieve you from all the sins that you have committed. No. So all of you should believe him and surrender to him. If you surrender, if you submit, that all of you will be happy. Hare Krishna, Manchakaru, Dhanam, Baba, Nathya,
Vaishnava.
That we have had the association of one of the legendary Vaishnava Acharyas. His Divine Grace, Bhakti Vaibhav, Puri Maharaj. He's the disciple of Sri Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur. Sri Saraswati Thakur was the spiritual master of Bhaktivedanta Swami, who's the founder of ISKCON movement, the Hare Krishna movement, as it is called. Maharaj is the God brother, one of the dearmost God brothers of Vaisa Bhaktivedanta Swami. At the age of 89, he has been traveling in this trip. I believe that he is going to Europe. I don't know whether he has been to Europe yet, or he will be going to Europe from here.
No, already came from Europe.
Okay,
German, to Europe. Okay. First German, Italy, Spain, yeah. Austria, okay. Then Slovenia, Croatia, uh-huh. Then U.S.
Then U.S., yeah. And
then we will go to Mexico, then Australia, then Thailand, then Calcutta.
So at this
against that.
At this age, at the height of his spiritual maturity, he is benefiting people like ourselves by doing all of this travel. So we're very much indebted to Maharaj for blessing us today. I think program from here is that Maharaj is he'll have some prasad first, and then all of you are invited to please enjoy to your fullest satisfaction.
Huh?
He has an announcement. Okay,
yes. I have an announcement, please. We have a few of Maharaj's books that we brought from India, and we'd like to offer them to you for a small donation. This will help to support the tour as we move throughout the United States and on to Mexico and Thailand and back to India. So they'll be upstairs. Please feel free to come see us. Thank you very much.
Really, we send many books. Our we have book trusted there. It is the big Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's history, all full history. Chaitanya Bhagavata, which is written by Vrindavan Das Thakur, and the divine name. Big books we send by sea. But when you have one person here that was broken and they shifted in Italy, still it is not going to US. Maybe come September, yes. They told us the first week is come. Big container we have that, but this is we can brought only by our hands.
Right.
That's some magazine like this. After we can get our Maha. We have many printing places and preaching in many different language books also. This is small.
Incidentally, Maharaj is the founder Acharya of Krishna Chaitanya Mission, and I think there are about 25-30 temples
in India,
and also places in Australia, in Austria,
Spain.
And he's written many books. He's fluent in many languages. Telugu, I guess, was the first mutt that he started. Andhra Pradesh is where he started. So Telugu, Oriya, Bengali, English, Sanskrit, Hindi. So he's very fluent.
English. Also, he was leader of freedom fighter. And he was in college student. In biography, you can see his non-violence movement. He left his college and joined. Changed this place. One old man sitting there, and he punished them. Then they all respected and removed this. I was present that time.